Hello and welcome to this video on the TomTom Toolkit functions. Once you're logged into MyRoute-app, please go to Routes and click on the route you wish to use the toolkit functions with. Now, you'll see the map has been loaded with the Google Maps map. If you click on it, you can change it to the TomTom and the Garmin. For now, we're going to use the TomTom map. Please note that this is a gold membership function. Now the route is calculated exactly the way how the TomTom would calculate your route. And if you click on Toolkit to the right of TomTom, you can avoid numerous things: ferries, toll roads, unpaved roads, highways, carpools, used roads. You can set the hilliness to high, low or average, windingness, high, low, average, off-road. This is just point to point. Let's play around a little bit with the toolkit functions. Let's avoid, I'm not sure if there are any ferries. No, don't seem to be any toll roads, not sure. I don't think it changed. Let's avoid the highways. Now the route takes 8 hours and 42 minutes, and now it takes, calculating, 15 hours. So that's what you get for avoiding the highways, I suppose. Let's avoid carpools. 8 hours again. Please note that when you click on a different function to avoid, it forgets the other function. You can also just click that off. Let's make the hilliness high. This means that you will have the highest change in altitude within your route. Calculating. See, it takes 18 hours now. Let's expand. How many waypoints do you want to expand? Now it has 20 waypoints. Let's expand it to 30. And now you have 30 waypoints within your route. You can also reverse the route, so you can make it to go from point that the start point becomes the end point and the end point becomes the start point, like so. Compare the route with Google Maps here. You can also split the route. Please note that this is a gold function only. So let's split it from waypoint 18 and onwards. This means that in your route archive, you will have two new routes. One route from waypoint 1 to 18, and the other route is from 19 to 30. And it also just keeps this the original route from 1 to 30. Split. The route has successfully been split in multiple sections. Go to My Routes, check them out. Okay, that's fine. Toolkit. And those are all the toolkit functions for the TomTom map.